How to get Active Developer Badge Discord 2025. So let me tell you first, there was a method like bot ghost that is not working. So let me tell you the latest option how you can activate the developer badge on Discord and it's working fine. So first of all, you have to create or select an active app. Like if you don't have one, create a new application in the Discord developer portal. Ensure the app is active, meaning it has received a command within the last 30 days. If you have an active app and still don't see the option to claim the badge, allow up to 24 hours for the active status to update. And after that, you have to go to your Discord server setting, enable the community servers features, make sure you have admin permission in that server, and in the developer portal, select your active application, choose the designated community server you want to link to your app. And in the developer portal, select a channel in your designated server to be your developer news channel. And once the above steps are completed, head back to Discord developer portal. You should see now the option to claim your active developer badge. So that's it for this video. See you on the next one, guys.